Okay, here we go. I haven't quite figured out yet. Okay, why is the camera all zoomed in? It wasn't like that last time I was playing. I don't think. It should be triggering spawn 57. Which again zooms the camera out. Significantly more zoomed in than last time. Yeah, the bottom edges aren't working either. Come on. What's happening? This wasn't happening yesterday. I don't know what's happening. Same menu. This has zoomed in here as well. It wasn't yesterday. Someone please explain. Okay, it's just camera stuff isn't working out. Oh wait, I wonder, did I have no camera doing it? Aha, that would do it. There we go. I don't know how that happened. I've been testing out the screenshot. I mean, the screenshot mod at the time I'm recording it, usually. It'll probably be a couple days old by the time I'm done. So I wonder if that has anything to do with it. It's me accidentally activating it while testing out different keybinds for it. I still haven't figured out what the issue is with the sound effects here. And spawn trigger. That didn't work. fishing out like that, but I'm gonna go to the settings menu and enable audio fix. Oh, Aquarius restart needs to take effect. I don't want to restart yet, so. I'll try it later. No, it hasn't. It hasn't. Unless right now it feels like everything's breaking in this level, which is a shame because it's so much of it looks really cool. I don't feel like trying to get this waypoint to work. Right now, why is my icon blue? I hit reset again. I had it set to. That and then using this. Okay, hopefully it won't crash this time. Why isn't the actual fire sound effect going away? not any of you get forced out of the actual... Or is the statue just not work anymore? Honestly, right now, this is really frustrating me because these things were working. They were working, and now they aren't. That says activate 5/11 when the ship booster. Okay, a ship boost. That must be the actual. Nuke and stop 502. Let's put 504. Hopefully this will work fine. Someone please figure this out so I can... get this level working the way I want it to. No, to be fair, this part is an exciting part. Stop the MI, I think it's great to use it on the board. I'm saying when it was just the nuke function in general was broken, and I'd be better off using spawn nukes. Like it would have done if the nuke function didn't exist. Triggers right now. It's a mess. I'm gonna need to ask around on various places about the issues I'm the multitude of issues I'm having. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Oh, there was a tree, I think. I think that is cool. These could look cool with. I like the idea of using these as kind of ground deco. Maybe scatter a couple of them amongst the ground spikes. I don't want to move them down though. Hopefully this system still works. Yes, good. You know, I feel like doing color gold for a variety of aspects, actually not just delete this, reset that one to 0. And then design some ground spikes. could be cool, some of it, as one can see them. So now occasionally show up. I think this could work, yeah. Oh, that won't deal with those ones. Great crystals have too high a chance. Okay, yeah, 90% chance. That's pretty rare chance that the crystals will happen. I'm going to click it to the dashboard too. Thank you. Yeah, quizzes might be a bit too rare now, but I mean, they still get the occasional one. Maybe I'll create vertical versions, a vertical version as well. Let's try 80%. Hopefully that will get better results. Be more what I want. There we go. Okay, let's showcase this, and then I'm really gonna have to ask about some of these trigger confusion things. Oh, I didn't replace the ground spikes there. I'll have to do that off screen. This hit is pretty cool. So see you next time on Geometry Dash, and bye!